we don't have that. I don't have access to that calendar right here.
Wouldn't it be preferable then to have something on, if you've got CONCOM on the 20th, to do the 22nd at a place to be announced, whether it's Council on Aging or the library or we have public schools here that have big rooms that presumably we could use. I don't know, but and then we won't get involved in the craziness of that last week in January.
And then I can post it on the website of where it's going to be.
Yeah, absolutely.
So 7:30 on the.
So how's the 22nd, folks? Does that make any sense, Jeffrey?
What day?
22nd, Thursday, the 22nd of January.
I mean, we do need to check with Jim, but. He's not gotten any more trips.
That still sound good for you, Virginia?
I have something else, but I can.
Not so.
Well, you can bring the people to the meeting.
They could sing
watch.
For you.
Oh,
wow. Okay.
What's the singing?
Okay. We're doing good here. How about you, Mr. Caggiano?
22nd's good.
Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to continue this meeting to the 22nd of January at 7:30 at a place to be announced. Look at the website. And we should know well before the 22nd whether that meeting is going to be held. And if it's going to be canceled because the state agency still has the materials, we'll publish a notice on the website, and then we'll see you in March. Okay, and you get back to me on the peer review.
We'll do.
Okay, so with all of that, folks, we're adjourned. And thank you for coming.
Thank you.